I'm Christy Duffy for Smart Trend News. Taseko Mines has risen after the company said Gibraltar produced 20.1 million pounds of copper and 218,000 pounds of molybdenum in the second quarter. I'm Christy Duffy for Smart Trend News. For more news and market analysis, make sure you're subscribed to our YouTube channel, Trade the Trend. Also, check our website, tradethetrend.com, for more headlines.